ancestors knew about evil spirits. Nightmares. Every culture documents this. The Native Americans call it the Raven Monitor. It was a shadow that comes to steal your soul. In the Middle East, they call it Jinn. And they believe they were created at the same time as us by God, but to live in a different dimension. These are cultures that are far older than ours, but they've all reported the same thing from different parts of the world for centuries.
Something is coming.
The same thing from different parts of the world for centuries.